This is R. She is the healer of the group and has the absolute solver. This is D. She does not have the absolute solver and she's one of the strongest of the group. This is E. She is the engineer and helps with building. This is Lid. She is a worker drone and does not have the absolute solver. This is Lucy. She has the absolute solver and is very strong, but protects herself from using it too much. This is Y. She is the only murder drone of the group and is very, very strong and powerful.